You know what we've, a good day of catfishing is? Hundreds of pounds of fish. That's what we're catching. You're not catching, you know, like five or six fish. Literally in some of these systems, I mean, we're literally, you know, sometimes we'll catch 200 to 400 pounds of fish is a good day of fishing.
You know, the rigging that we use up north are pretty simple. Sometimes if the water's real cold, you can use night crawlers, but you get bothered a lot by a lot of other fish. Generally, cut bait, usually a sucker or moon eye, works the best for us up here. And in fall, when the migration starts with frogs, you can get a great bite on big catch frogging. And rod reel line is real simple. This is a St. Croix Mojo catfish rod, and it worked really great for what we're doing here. This is a Daiwa reel, size 300. That 300 reel in size is really kind of important. We're fishing heavy line. I got 25 pound mono on here. Both Jimmy and Nick are fishing braid on there. You want a reel that can hold a lot of line. And because we use these for sometimes you can be using them for blues if we're down south. We'll use sometimes going for flatheads. Yeah, you know, so I don't think it really makes too much difference if you're fishing a braid or heavy mono. That's your choice. But it's real, that's real simple. It's that simple.
We use a variety of different rigs in this fishing scenario. I've done good on spinner rigs. Spinning glows will also work like on a three-way rig. Nick's got a Santee Cooper rig, which is just a three-way rig, a float, and then the bait in back of it. But one thing that's really probably one of the most vitally important, believe it or not, is the weight of your sinker. I was in here yesterday with a buddy of mine, and it was really intriguing because we said we just couldn't hold on the bottom and we weren't catching any fish. And then what he did is he put a 5-ounce sinker on. As soon as he put that heavier sinker on and it pinned the bait tighter to the bottom, it seemed like in this fast current, the fish are really pinned tight to the bottom. We both started catching fish. He caught the first three and I said, I had enough. I turned around, I put a 5-ouncer on and started catching fish. So it goes to show you how something as simple in presentation, you talk just a sinker, could make that much of a difference, but it can.